Hello everyone and welcome back to the Perfect French with Dylan. Today we are on lesson 8, page 15 of the pronunciation course, and we are going to talk about contractions. In French we don't say contraction, we say élision. Élision. So what is an élision in French? Une élision, l'élision happens when a noun, a verb or preposition starts with a voyelle. Or with a silent H, un H muet. We use it to keep a good flow of pronunciation. Let's see our first example with articles le and la. So we use le when it's for a masculine noun and la when it's for a feminine noun. So le is going to become l' apostrophe when followed by a noun starting with a voyelle or a H muet. So let's see. Le avocat becomes l'avocat, l'avocat. Le arbre, you see, the pronunciation is not very good if you say that. Le arbre, that's weird. So we say l'arbre, l'arbre. Now let's see with la. La will become as well l' apostrophe. La école becomes l'école, l'école. La orange becomes l'orange, l'orange. It also happens with direct object pronoun, D-O-P. If you want to know more about direct object pronoun, I will link a few videos in the description box for you. So for example, if we have je le emporte, so le is the direct object pronoun. It's going to become je l'emporte. Je l'emporte. L' apostrophe emporte. Tu le assures. Tu le assures becomes tu l'assures. Tu l'assures. Il la envoie. Il la envoie becomes il l'envoie. Il l'envoie. This one is fairly easy because le and la I use also as articles that we just saw before. So it's the same thing. Next point is with two-letter words. And I'm sure that there's a lot that you know. The first one, ce plus est. Ce est becomes c'est. C'est. De, de plus autre becomes d'autre. D'autre. Je plus est becomes j'ai. J'ai. The next one with ne, so that's the first part of the negation. Il ne aime pas becomes il n'aime pas. Il n'aime pas. With se, il se arrange becomes il s'arrange. Il s'arrange. For the one who have the book, I have a little mistake with se and de. So I wrote se and de instead of ne and se. You can go back and download it again, it's going to be fixed. And the last point we have for today is que and variation. So que is a word that we use a lot in French. And usually it's followed by a preposition or a pronoun. So let's see a few. Que plus il. Que il becomes qu'il. Qu'il. Jusque, jusque plus a becomes jusqu'à, jusqu'à. Lorsque, lorsque plus l becomes lorsqu'elle, lorsqu'elle. Puisque plus on becomes puisqu'on, puisqu'on. So just remember that it's there to have a good flow of pronunciation, so don't make a stop between the two words. You need to pronounce it in one word. Tomorrow's lesson is going to be about links, liaison. I know that a lot of you are waiting about this lesson and it's finally coming tomorrow. So I will see you tomorrow. À demain.